Hello everyone, this is Amit Kotse and I have been asked to review my Samsung TV for good guys. This is my Samsung TU8000 unit and I bought this around 3 months back, and I've been using this TV since for gaming, watching sports, watching movies or watching any online content. Let me walk you through the TV and explain what I think about the best features are. So this is the remote which comes with the TV, which is very sleek, very minimalistic. It does the job very well. The best thing I think about this TV is the TV automatically detects what input source is connected and automatically switch itself to that particular mode. For example, this TV is already connected to PS4, my laptop and Chromecast in the back. So if I choose to decide to play a game, all I can do is pick my controller, click on PS4 button and it will start the TV, it will switch back to gaming mode, and there you go, you start playing the game. So other feature I like the most is it comes with lot of pre-built apps like Netflix, Amazon Prime, YouTube, etc, etc. You name it and they have it. They have a good library of their own. I like this TV because it has a good color accuracy as well. I've been using this TV in a bright daylight and never complained about, you know, it's lacking the brightness. So thank you so much.